CNET editors are glowing about the Panasonic TC-PST60. Here's what they like. It's fantastic picture quality, accurate colors, and sleek style, all for a relatively reasonable price. The 55-inch plasma TV goes for about $1,400. The drawbacks are its 3D quality, and it takes a bit more power than LCD TVs. If you're looking to spend just less than $1,000, then check out the Vizio M series. It has a slick design with thin bezel, monitor-like stand, and discreet company logo. Expect fine picture quality, good shadow detail, and an improved smart TV feature. Unfortunately, the remote sensor is weak and the screen can be reflective. And finally, if you're willing to drop nearly $2,000, check out the 55-inch Samsung UNF 8000. In addition to awesome picture quality, there's a touchpad remote, four pairs of 3D glasses, and motion and voice command. For more TV recommendations, check out CNET.com. In San Francisco, I'm Kara Suboy, CNET.com for CBS News.